All right, we're set to go. Somewhere.
This is on me. I'll take care of it. Any sign of the pirates who took my contact?
There's too much background radiation. Could be anything hiding out there. All that debris in orbit.
That tracks. Heard they were scavengers. I'd hoped Bradley or some of our colonists would follow. Join in.
Still don't know why you'd try an outpost first. Why not a strike team?
Like I said, I gave around a lot of Nexus data. If the pirates got that, they'd know a team was coming.
We're a team.
I'm not risking the Tempest either. I say we play to their scavenger routes. With that debris. I'll explain in the airlock. We've wasted enough time. Let's hit the go button, shoot pirates, and save people. We've got this.
What we've got is a chance.
And I'll make the most of it. You'll see. We play this right, they'll deliver us just where we need to go.
Not loving this plan, Liam.
Come on. Hiding in derelict cargo to get scavenged. Sure, we don't know what we're up against. Neither do they. Trojan horse simple.
Horses don't last long without air.
There's air. Whoa. This isn't right.
Liam, you said to expect pirates. This is a catch ship. A big one.
Change of plan? Okay, it's a catch ship. But scavenging isn't the MO.
Alarms, Liam.
Doesn't change why we're here. Find Varan and get out. Somehow.
Alarms, Liam.
I know.
Move it! That cargo is your pay.
Tell Callum we have stores. We have stores!
Definitely not care running this thing.
Shut them down!
This is the Pathfinder. We've boarded your vessel. We demand compliance.
Oh, really?
What is this? Get cameras on the bay. We'll figure it out!
Stokes. This ship is property of Talonwing. Now you're property too, just like the rest. I don't let property mess with my payday.
Who's the rest? And where did you salvage this thing?
I don't answer to livestock.
You got my contact here somewhere.
And more, sounds like. Sam, do you have us?
Not precisely, Pathfinder.
Debris and radiation are still disrupting scans.
So where to?
Find Varand and fast. This way. Not that way. Start there. Let's go. Fight to the door they came in.
We're sure the captives are there?
Have to be somewhere.
I think I've heard of this Kala and his wing.
Sealed. Override from the console? Come on! We have to find Varand!
We don't even know if this is the way.
Well, something has to go right! You take a risk for the right reason. It's supposed to work! Ugh.
You dent your locker, the principal will be pissed.
It isn't a joke! I jumped us here blind. We don't know where anyone is or how anything works. And now we're fighting some asshole who wants everyone chained. It's like hitting Andromeda all over again.
Shield the bed.
Don't make this about the whole initiative. We're here to help, and why am I the one defending your plan?
I don't know.
I will not be ignored anymore.
See? Total asshole.
That's it. Space them.
Callum, we come.
Ugh. I will not be ignored.
Such an asshole.
On the junctions. Go.
You folks need a hand?
Oogie! You have timing!
We would have come in sooner, but we didn't know how we could help. Settlers aren't soldiers, but a wreck of a ship with bad shielding? We've got engineers, son.
Oh, power surge. This beast does not like being prodded.
Is the artificial
shit, shit.
Everything's shifting!
Liam, Pathfinder, are you okay?
We're here. But things have gone a little sideways.
Get to engineering and fix the graphs. I'll do it myself.
Sounds like we made your man angry. You take care of the fighting, Liam. Find Varand. We'll keep this barge stable.
Oh, hell yeah.
We've lost the map, Sam!
I'm having difficulty analyzing predictive meshes. Walls are not floors.
I feel you. There, just as sideways as we are.
No advantage then. Keep on your toes.
Thank you.
can stuff a lot of pirates into a ship this big.
A ship like this would really bring in recruits.
Fight him for it. Report.
Head Foundation and Garn Patch Job.
40% functional at best. Partially stripped.
Parted out, then dumped. A junker.
Past the door.
Bound to be another... the way, back above us.
Long way up.
Wait, there'll be a vent. We can blow it.
You knew that how?
Ren mentioned it. Believe I said she studies tech.
Watch it, they're getting their footing.
So am I.
No more excuses.
Shit!
We'll get the door. You fight.
The space is giving them trouble.
Even ground for everyone. That's what you get, shield-draining pirate shit.
Let's all stay focused.
Working on the lockdown.
Thank you for the chance. Let's get eyes on some data. Can you spot a control hub or console? In the room? Have your Sam push a scan of it to me.
Forwarding scan result.
Thought so. Kala did a power reroute. Easy fix. Here's two access points to hit. I'll sync when you activate.
Well, go team.
Progress made. Next one.
And we know a little about this cannon.
Big chip on his shoulder. This ship definitely made him dangerous.
Seen his kind before. Small man, big gun.
I've accessed their security, such as it is. Door control and cameras. Westy?
On it. Watch the monitors.
There's a red. And what the hell? They have humans locked up too?
Got your timing wrong, Liam. Khaled wasn't hitting the initiative soon.
He already did. Pathfinder, we have to end this.
Working on it.
Gravity shifting.
Get off my ship.
Wookie?
Still here. We'll find you a route to those captives.
Cargo bay.
Again?
What do you mean, you cops? We'll get ready everywhere!
He makes me feel
up there. It was blocked before.
How about it, Bradley?
Negative. You'll have to scan for something manual.
We move this. Maybe we can reach the door.
Let's find the controls.
There's where we need to go.
Move the crane, pop the door. Perfect.
Still on their cameras. Kallet has filled the hall past that door.
And the captives?
Past them.
No, through them.
Door and crane. Here they come!
It's like fighting in a Topsy toy box.
Leave alliteration out of it! How many pirates does this guy have?
Big ship. Looks like an easy gig.
Getting the hang of this, right?
Cycling power for doors ahead, but it seals the one behind you.
We're not turning back anyway.
You know we're getting...
They're bunkered in the next room, Pathfinder. Sniper, maybe two, and I think cages?
Thanks for the lookout.
Hello? Anyone alive out there?
We're here. Your initiative? Where'd you come from?
Trading ship out of Kadara. Your Nexus?
Scott Ryder, Pathfinder from the Hyperion.
Holy shit! An arc showed?
Is Verandal right?
Liam, what are you doing here?
Didn't want you getting killed over what I told you.
I'll never give that up. Not that it matters. Khaled hasn't asked anything.
He dumped her in here, same as us. We're all just labor. Half the ship is our handiwork.
We didn't realize these pirates had gone after Initiative already.
He isn't picky. Everyone is keeping him down. Everyone is going to pay. The ship rolled up and we surrendered. Seemed smart at the time.
We had help getting this far, and we'll need more. Can you open this door?
I think Dace was working on the systems before all this happened.
Hang on. I've got the override, but we need power. Fault's on their side.
You get that? Turn on the power from your side.
On it. We'll get you out.
Boogie, did you get all that?
Dariata, can you get them a path?
Allow me. There's a problem. Dace says the override only pulls the lock.
Meaning?
It lets the door open under its own weight. But it's upside down.
So it's gravity hell. Do you get that, Orky? Gravity.
I get you. Kariata, we've been fighting the shorts. Think you can
roll with it?
All right, Pathfinder. You have the button. Power, override, and hang on.
We have the floor. Yes!
Ladies and gentlemen, your exit vehicle will be at the nearest airlock.
You old ham.
Grace will evac, but we can't have Khaled chasing us.
Where is he?
Engine control. Past where they held the captives.
Right. Final stretch to put a stop to Khaled. After all this, I just have one thing to say. I'm proud of all our people, Pathfinder. Let's do this.
Fine, take them. I'll chase you down and burn you where you live. My talent wing will...
Inducted coolant systems? Override.
I might be turning around on this plan, Liam.
Me too.
Set coordinates for Eos. What do you mean it's not responding? Everything to engineering. Yes, even that. I don't care if it needs it.
Pushing power to open doors ahead. Hope you're not having second thoughts.
We're all in.
Get a ship, fill it with shooters, and I'm still disrespected. Fine. Fine!
It doesn't have to go down like this.
No one is taking anything from me ever again, Pathfinder! I'll kill you myself!
Cannon's got a pet.
And a shield pulling straight from the drive core. Hold on, we'll try to hack it.
Found a weakness. Hit the mark console.
We'll hack this shield one port at a time. Make it happen, Pathfinder.
Reinforcements!
Stay in range of the console.
It's all mine! Your weapons are nothing. You can't touch me. Makes me invincible!
Progress. The Khaled's still getting power.
Where to?
Hold on in there. We're looking for another weak spot.
Don't take long.
Got it. Liam, do you see?
Second console. Pathfinder, let's shut him down.
Send on! Send it off!
that console, Pathfinder. You heard them.
Empty the stores. Throw everything at them. How dare you? How dare any of you? Make your people what I was. Nothing! Stop fighting! You're nothing! Drive core, redirected!
That's his shield. Khaled's shield is down.
Go get him, Pathfinder.
Everyone to engineering! Everyone!
That's him, done. Fool.
Standing by for evac, Pathfinder. Hit the airlock when you're ready.
Don't take too long. I don't like the look of those reactors.
Like everything else, push too far. Pathfinder, ready at the airlock.
Don't tell me a stock shuttle can maglock like that. I saw.
Don't spread it around. There you are. Safe and sound?
All good, Oogie.
We got everyone out just in time. The inside of that boat is 6 kinds of irradiated now. Hold on. Someone wants to say goodbye.
Thank you, Liam. I didn't expect whatever that was.
You gave them plenty of trouble on your own.
Maybe. But it's good to know your friends will come. And their friends.
We'll get people where they need to go. Most want to come to Prodromos. Varan says we might get some Angara. That's good news.
No detours. We went through a lot to keep everyone in one piece.
I hear that, Pathfinder. Liam, next time, let's just do cards. I'm too old for this shit.
I'll believe that when you do. That worked out. Everything just so. Before you start, I want you to know, I'm sorry. I mean, this was a mess. Even though we won, it wasn't by much. It was all worth it.
You showed Varan that Pathfinder can stand for everyone. But I need to be smarter about taking risks. So, you're right. Sorry. Okay. Go ahead.
Lesson learned. Never again. Head up a salvage team. Maybe we can get some use out of that thing.
Yes, Pathfinder.
Ready to fly, Path. What the?
Find something?
Something pinged us. An ID request. The Tempest auto-responded.
We'll keep an eye out in the sector.
Deploying probe.
That a satellite? Is that what pinged us in this sector?
It's pulsing an initiative call response code. Someone knows our tech inside and out.
Let's get a scan.
Trackback measure? Drive system overloaded. Not quick enough, though. I got a serial that has triggered an alert.
Pathfinder, we are to contact Director Addison as soon as possible.
What is going on?
Thank you.
event is green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
Back where we really started. What's new in our first home?
The cats still maintain a presence. Skirmishes are frequent, and travel requires caution.
I've got a cure for that. Next.
The atmosphere continues to clear, but radioactive hazards pool in some areas. Study is ongoing. And remnants remain active on the surface, but also as detected by seismic readings.
Point of contact for all this?
Your people, Pathfinder. Prodromos is expanding, with all the trials and discovery that building an outpost represents.
Grounded in research.
All data about newly accessible EOS is from their work.
Well, let's make sure it gets the attention it deserves.
Armed and armored. Good for you. I could have used that ordnance a few weeks ago.
I'm Ryder, the human pathfinder.
Lieutenant Harper, we're looking for the Asari Ark.
So am I. Watching the skies every day, praying they survived the cat.
The evidence pointed to the cat being involved.
The way pain is involved when you get burned.
What happened?
The cat chased our Ark across the cluster. But these weren't their regular soldiers. They were hunters. Elite killers.
Being hunted by an elite anything isn't fun. What were they after?
I don't know. I'm a junior. I just do what they tell me. A bridge officer, Sarissa something, gave the evacuation order. Hundreds of people, all trying to flee. It was...
Where could we look for the Ark?
We lost track. But they launched a ship to help evacuees. And her crew would know. You'd have to find her. Follow the transponder, maybe.
Our Tempest is designed to find needles in haystacks. We'll handle this.
The ship's called the Paraphona. I'll give you her transponder codes and last flight plan. Thank you. It's good to see the cat aren't the only ones winning.
Did you feel that tremor? We've been tracking major seismic activity lately. The wave patterns match those remnant architects. I think there's a big one nearby.
We've tackled architects before. This'll be a snap.
Well, before you build a fireplace big enough for your trophies, I've got a plan. EOS has massive underground rivers we can't tap, but if we lured it just right, I believe that architect could help irrigate the desert. Our seismic survey hammers would be perfect. All I need is someone to place them. Please?
What's a seismic survey hammer?
Fox built them. They punch like a dozen Krogan and cause vibrational changes underground. The hammers give good geophysics data, but honestly, they're just fun.
You got it. Just tell me where to go.
I've marked out what seems to be the architect's path and several points where we can lure it. Put the hammers there. Just be careful. The tremors are getting worse. Anything else before you go?
Pathfinder? Mind giving me your opinion on this? I'm planning classes for our first school when we have... Some say we shouldn't teach Milky...
Hello, Kim Connor. Supplies, trade, procurement. Anything you need, I can provide. Though you do have the Queen Quartermaster beside you.
You know?
Back on the Nexus, Connor worked with me to get everything for the Tempest. But I need ground under my feet, and soon, hopefully, trade will flourish on Eos.
Does the outpost have everything it needs?
We run through construction materials almost as fast as I can source them. But that means we're growing. As long as I have toilet paper, there are few complaints.
Already getting requests from the Prodromos labs.
Nav points of lost supply. Eyes noted, Pathfinder.
Enough busting our tails on viability to let resources go so easy. Let's check it out.
My family thanks you, Pathfinder.
Hello, Ryder.
Glad to be in one piece after Liam's little jaunt to that catch ship.
It was interesting. I'll give it that.
Veranda and her group are extremely helpful. Glad to have them. Lucky, too.
What's behind naming the outpost Prodromos?
It means Forerunner. Languages bore the shit out of me, but we voted fair. That ownership is key to the initiative. That's how you convince a bunch of civilians to jump galaxies. As long as we meet our obligations to the Nexus, what we build and how we organize, we get to figure it out.
Just looking for a status report. Informal, of course.
Having Chief Leto from the first outposts is helping. Invaluable info.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
that view.
Wow, that sure is a sight.
To a fault, fascinated even when scared.
Engineers are weird. No threats, just discoveries.
Let's do this!
Too bad there's no time for a swim.
Wonder what it's like on Eos when it rains. If we do our job, someone will see it.
Makes you want to sail across, doesn't it? We should take a look at those kept machines.
Pathfinder, I detect a kept camp ahead.
Alien tech comes in all shapes and sizes, but what's it for?
We've got targets!
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Might be dangerous, but we should check it out. I wonder what all these bits of remnant tech used to be.
And I'm wondering what broke them up.
Sawtooth plateau. All those broken pieces like a dragon's jaw.
Activating automated forward station. Deployment. Mining set. Undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder. Detected ahead, Pathfinder.
Looks like we have some scavenger animals in our lost supply crates.
Is required. Like to be definitive, Pathfinder.
You're a real machine sometimes, Sam. Okay, firing the first hammer. Hold on to something. Remnant coming from below!
That'll keep you on your toes.
That should give the architect a wake-up call. Let's place the next hammer. That looks like cat tech.
Thank you. top, because it is.
I guess you run out of names eventually.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
News Service now broadcasting live.